Hi, Aza here. In today's video, we're gonna learn to use Lightroom to make image more dramatic, to grab a viewer attention with easy step. Starting with light is a great way to set exposure and contrast to make image look clear. So tap on light. On exposure, move a slider to the right to brighten the photo and to make photo look bright like that. Perfect. Then on contrast, if you want your image pop, increase image contrast. Going like that. That's good. Double check the before and after. Good to go. Next is highlight. On highlight, you can control the brightness of lighter part of your photo. So on highlight, move a slider to the left like that. To darken the bright tone of image to recover detail. So we are good. Next is shadow. On shadow, you can control the brightness of darker part of your photo. On highlight, control the brightness of lighter part of your photo. On shadow, you control the brightness of darker part of your photo. Move the slider on shadow to the right, like that, to lighten the shadow to balance the tone. Okay, I think it's good. Double check the before and after. Perfect. Now, based on your photo, you can play with the blacks and white down here. We will increase the white and decrease the blacks to create better contrast. So on white, move the slider to the right to set the white point of image. And on black, reduce the black to make the darkest tone strong. This technique is a great way to add contrast. So reduce the black like that. Perfect. Now move on color. Tap on color. You can play with the vibrance to boost the color without making them look fake or oversaturated. So let's make the color more vivid by moving a slider to the right like that. I think it's perfect. Double check the before and after. It's good. If you want to add personal style, tap on effect. So go on effect and tap on effect. You can use texture to enhance fine detail or dehaze the photo to boost contrast and remove haziness of photo. Also, you can darken or lighten image edge by vignettes. So move the slider to the right. You can see the difference. And when you move the slider to the left, you can see here. I think lighten is good. Perfect. Double check the before and after. We are good to go. Last one is optic. Go down and tap on optic. Adobe has built hundreds of lenses profiles automatically improve your image with one click. So go on lens profile correction and tap on that. Perfect. So today we took this good image and turn it to this perfect image with the help of light, color, effect and optic. Try this on your photo. I hope you like this tutorial. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.